Breaking, Trump's defense secretary weighs in on how to handle nationwide riots. Following public outcry surrounding the increasingly violent nationwide riots, Defense Secretary Mark Esper is finally weighing in. On Wednesday, the secretary told the press that he opposes sending active duty troops to put down the protests that started in response to the killing of George Floyd. This opinion is in stark contrast to President Donald Trump, who has threatened several times to call in troops if local governments fail to quell unrest. Esper elaborated, saying, "I don't support invoking the Insurrection Act. These measures," he said, "should only be used as a matter of last resort and only in the most urgent and dire situations." For context, the Insurrection Act has been invoked infrequently throughout American history. Most recently, governors demanded the action following severe looting in the aftermath of Hurricane Hugo in 1989 and during the Los Angeles riots of 1992. Though the secretary seems firm in his statement, Americans are growing tired of the unrest. Many are already demanding military intervention, and that number is sure to grow if the situation continues to escalate.